understanding cosmic logic can make our lives more comfortable, happy, blissful, luxurious. I tell you, even one or two principles, ideas of cosmic logic, if you grasp internally, the very brain structure, physical structure will change. Not just the way you cognize things, the very physical structure of the brain will change for better. Just one principle. You don't have death. You just move to another body. This one principle. It's actually a reality. Understand? You have only one birth. You are born and you are dead. This is binary logic. Stupid. Too cheap. Too poor. Too mediocre. This one birth theory is such absolute mediocre. In scientific age, people should not be caught in this stupid superstition of one birth theory. One birth theory is superstition. Understand? Just if you cognize this multiple births, your vision for your life is just expanded. Fundamental principles to understand the cosmic logic is Upanishads. See, this cosmic logic, how the cosmos functions. Hinduism is cosmic constitution. If you want to live in a country, you need to understand that country's constitution. If you want to live powerfully in the cosmos, you need to understand the cosmic constitution. Why do you think in every country lawyers are the most powerful people? Because they understand the cosmic, they understand that country's constitution. And they know, because of their knowledge about the country's constitution, they have the power to play with it. So they become powerful. If you understand the cosmic constitution, you become powerful in the whole cosmos. I tell you, I have seen at least double digit number of people who have realize the cosmic constitution, just attuned themselves with cosmic logic, and the kind of the power and grace they radiated, oh God. I have seen politicians from many countries, many races. But the kind of the power and grace and joy and fulfillment this cosmic constitution masters radiate, the kind of the grace the great siddhas, enlightened beings I have met in my life, they radiate. The powerfulness they radiate because of their mastery over the cosmic logic, cosmic constitution, unimaginable.